to talk with you again. Cause a vision softly creeping left its seat while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of I tell my collar to the cold and love. When my eyes are stabbed by the flash of a neon light, split the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs their voices never shared. And no one dared to stir the sound. Silence and whispered.